She was passionate for physics. She loved cosmology, high energy collisions. She'd always wished to see, so I brought my babe to Batavia. A science holiday where protons kept colliding, but Amy slipped away, shut down the collider. We're searching for Amy. She's missing at Fermilab. It was hours after closing. We'd scoured Wilson Hall. The system scanned the Linac. She wasn't there at all. We checked the main control room. We searched the booster rings. We asked at neutron therapy, but they hadn't seen a thing. Meanwhile, in a main ring, the protons spun around. Science seeks a top quark, but Amy ain't been found. Shut down the collider. We're searching for Amy. She's missing at Fermilab. Protons kept colliding. Computers kept the score. But nobody'd seen Amy since noon the day before. But down at the detector, they hadn't searched in vain. Technicians found a cable which no one could explain. Meanwhile at Feynman Center, alarms began to sound. The team had found the top quark, but Amy ain't around. Shut down the collider. Searching for Amy. She's missing the Fermilab. A fragment of an earring lodged in the Tevatron. A valid standard model. And science marches on. 5 years since I held Amy. Sometimes at night I dream. She's staring into God's eye, and she doesn't even scream. Shut down the collider. I'm searching.